hear you're planning on saving the day with your buddy, Dr. Sloan. Part of me is super relieved, and the other is honestly really, really scared for you. I don't trust Sloan. Just be careful. Take care of yourself. Don't count on her to do it. And there's something else. There might be something on that ship that not even Sloan knows about. I don't want to lead you down a panic spiral, but whatever you think the worst thing ever is,